Eight South Korean universities made it to a global 100 list by Reuters. The Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, better known as KAIST, was the country's leading performer, taking the 11th spot. Kim Dami sheds light on this accomplishment.
Every year, UK-based international news agency Reuters identifies and ranks educational institutions that pioneer new technologies and drive new markets and industries. This year, KAIST was the best-performing school not only in Korea, but all of Asia as well, on the back of its academic papers and patent applications, which have been cited by international scholars. In addition, seven more Korean universities, including Pohang University of Science and Technology, Seoul National University, and Sungkyunkwan University, have also been recognized for their rigorous efforts to bring advances to science. By country, the United States continues to dominate the list. Stanford University held on to the number one spot for the fourth consecutive year, thanks to its steady stream of patents and research developments in artificial intelligence. The list is then followed by Massachusetts Institute of Technology and Harvard University, which have also maintained their place in the ranking for the fourth straight year. With a total of 46 American universities on the list, Germany and Japan have expanded their presence with 9 universities each. Although the list only includes institutions that have filed 70 or more patents with the World Intellectual Property Organization, the list is a reliable means to identify schools that produce useful science and original research in sizable quantity. Kim Dami, Arirang News.